సో ఓవరాల్ గా త్రివిక్రమ్ గారితో వర్క్ చేయటం ఎలా అనిపించింది? ఆయన ఏమంటారు, లైక్ మాటల మాంత్రికులు అని మేము చాలా ముందుగా పిలుచుకుంటూ ఉంటాం. అని పంచ్ డైలాగ్స్ అండ్ సెగ్మెంట్ డైలాగ్స్, ఎమోషనల్ డైలాగ్స్ అండ్ ప్రతి డైలాగు చాలా హార్ట్ కి టచ్ అయ్యే డైలాగ్స్ ఉంటాయి. సో ఆన్ లొకేషన్ కూడా ఆయన చాలా ఫన్నీగా ఉంటారు కాబట్టి మీకు ఎలా అనిపించింది ఆయనతో వర్క్ ఎక్స్పీరియన్స్?
Yeah, working with Trivikram sir, obviously everyone know how he is in the professional part. More than the professional part, obviously
he's intelligent.
He's an intelligent person, and sometimes I call him encyclopedia. Whatever I ask, he'll be having a question.
Right word, you know,
encyclopedia. That's a perfect word I can give him. Everything, whatever we ask, he have a correct answer about that.
Super.
So he's such a great person, and he's so simple and humble. We can find him coming up with a slipper, a small t-shirt, and like casual guy, he'll be there. Yes. He's so light. Sometimes I see him here and immediately he'll be flying there, walking so fast. So he is sometimes like a friend. Sometimes we can solve any problem, you know, if we have something, even personal problem or anything, if we are uncomfortable with something, he'll find it immediately. That is where I think there should be a special kind of what others feel. So if a person can understand that, it's a great thing only.
Yes, yes.
So apart from a director, he's a very good human being whom I admire a lot. Everybody who speak with him for 10 minutes, surely they'll start admiring him.
Yes. Some inspiring.
Some very inspiring. He will show us what to do and what he is meaning and all that thing. So, I don't know. He's absolutely a Guruji. He is one of the biggest teachers in my life. And with Nati sir, obviously he was lot of fun, you know. He was sneezing every time with cold and all, but even then he'll be working fully focused. With his eyes, he will be viewing everyone like camera only. And Nitin was so cooperative. I had some mistakes in the dialogues.
Hero.
Yeah, handsome hero, obviously. Yeah. I used to feel jealous sometimes, you know.
Jealous?
Yeah.
Why? Because?
No, he is so handsome and I'm standing beside him. Oh God, what people will think. Okay. So like that. And Sam, she's so cute and she's like a sister approach. Rao Ramesh sir, whom I had conversation.
Ajay Garu.
Everyone. Ajay Garu, my brother. So.
What was that?
Amor Kati Nanoi.
Amor Kati.
Amor Kati Nanoi. That thing.
You are the Amor Kati, right?
Yeah, I am the Amor Kati.
In personal life?
In personal life, I think I am like.
Pin.
I think like that.
Amor Kati or pin?
Hairpin.
Hairpin.
It is. Yeah, I thought like it would be something very dangerous.
Kada general ga aithe hairpin ni cinema lo matram ammor kathi, be careful. Okay.
Ika cinema vishayanku vaste edati vaadi gelupulo kaadu nee gelupulo aanandanni vetukko edati vaadi aanandam kosam nuvvodi poyi nee pakka vallani baada petti gelche gelupu gelupu kaane kaadu ee okka chinna vakyamlone ee aa cinema kathanta undi.